Stan Lynch, we give a shout out to the Rugby Asia channel.